Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. On Thursday, SpaceX successfully launched their 13th Falcon mission of the year with the launch of SpainSat NG-1.
One ignition, liftoff. Go SpaceX, go SpainSat NG-1.
Due to extra performance needed for this mission, there was no landing. SpaceX posted saying due to the additional performance required to deliver the payload to geosynchronous transfer orbit, this mission marks the 21st and final launch for this Falcon 9 first stage booster. On Saturday, SpaceX successfully launched their 14th Falcon mission of the year with the launch of Starlink 11-4.
1. Ignition. Liftoff of the Falcon 9. Go SpaceX, go Starlink.
The booster which launched this mission, B1075, then landed successfully for the 17th time on the drone ship Of Course I Still Love You.
Landing leg deploy. Stage 1 landing confirmed.
Yesterday, SpaceX successfully launched their 15th Falcon mission of the year with the launch of Starlink 12-3.
1. Ignition and liftoff. Go Falcon, go Starlink.
The booster which launched this mission, B1069, then landed successfully for the 21st time on the drone ship. Just read the instructions.
Stage 2 terminal guidance.
Also yesterday, SpaceX successfully launched their 16th Falcon mission of the year with the launch of Worldview Legion 5 and 6. The booster which launched this mission, B1086, then landed successfully for the fourth time on the landing pad at Landing Zone 1.
We're hearing that sonic boom of re-entry.
Stage 1 landing leg deploy.
This week, we can still hopefully expect to see a couple more Falcon launches. The next launch, the Starlink 12-9 mission, is currently scheduled for Friday 7th at 6:50pm UTC or 1:50pm EST. A couple of days later and we should see another Starlink mission launch. The Starlink 11-10 mission is currently scheduled for Sunday 9th at 12:25am UTC or Saturday 8th at 7:25pm EST. There was an interesting article posted about SpaceX's estimated revenue from Starlink for 2024. It says, payload is back with our SpaceX revenue breakdown. We estimate SpaceX's revenue reached $13.1 billion in 2024, up from $8.7 billion in 2023. Heading to Boca Chica, here's a look at the construction of the Pad B launch mount. I wanted to share this cool shot of the Pad B launch mount during a flyover. Work is continuing on the Pad B flame diverter. As we saw last video, the chopsticks and carriage system were lifted and attached to the Pad B launch tower. Here's a look at Test Tank 16 being worked on inside Star Factory. Another barrel section for Starship 35 was recently moved into Mega Bay 2. As always, I have to say thanks to both Mary, otherwise known as Boca Chica Gal, and Jack Beyer for being out there filming the Starbase content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.